If you are ready to go in, talk to Brother Thorlo.
I still can't believe what happened to Borvald.
They'd had enough of the war and fighting. With the signing of the treaty, everyone thought it was all over. Suppose they knew better. They wanted a calmer life, so they built the priory. Away from all the towns and their own small and quaint valley. So we remain to this day. However, we haven't forgotten our duties. When the king needs us in times of war, we shall serve him. Talos guide you.
Are you ready to get the key?
Let Brother Thorlo know you are ready.
This place has been overrun by a bunch of crazed necromancers. Let's go.
Mother? Is that your voice I hear? No, no. Just my head playing tricks. Oh, foolish Cicero.
How did you do that?
Just an old trick. Let's get going. That we threw out to the monastery a while back? He kind of runs a cult now.
Well, then let's get this key and get the hell out of here.
Oh, chest that comes calling with his knife.
Grab the key. Great. Meet us back at town. Hopefully the Jorgunners have had similar luck and are waiting for us there.
Make haste, old friend.